Let me tell you what we have for you today at the Aguila. This means eagle in English, okay? This wreck is out of this world. I tell you what, you won't get a better wreck than this one today. Right now, she's an old boat down in 110 feet of sand. As you can see, she's broken, like my heart. Okay, this is a really, really amazing dive site. Well, we have three main parts. Right here, we're tied to the stern area. You can go in and out, in here, out there, in there, out there, in, out, all about, all around that area right there. Really, really nice, okay, it's fantastic. You're gonna see some really cool stuff around there. Maybe some blue parrotfish. These guys, looks like someone's hit him in the head with a hammer. They got like a real flat nose. Really, really cool. And then what we're gonna do, we're gonna head over to the stern. The bow is awesome. You can, there's one window you go through, and I tell you what, you can pop out of this hatch right there, right now. Pop out, come out, be careful, take yourself in. Just pop out of this. You're gonna see groupers all around this area looking right in your eye when you see them, right? They're really, really awesome. Okay, once you have been sick of the wreck, gonna take a little trip up to the reef here, okay? This is like the Disneyland of diving around here. It's beautiful, beautiful. You can see you've got the Big Dipper roller coaster there, 35 feet, takes you right down through a swim through to 90 feet, okay? So watch out for that around there. The marine life on top of this wall, I tell you what, you're getting your money's worth today. It is really, really good. Big scores of grunts, more groupers on top, they're green moray eels, golden tails. We're gonna be here for one dive. If you haven't got any questions, let's go diving.
On the board! Ship ahoy! Yes, we come again.
thing they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you, what more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter, take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day, out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here on the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, they saw 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the plate.
But go under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook, under the sea we have to hook up. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, did it, the earth start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. The need to play the flute, the cop play the harp, the place play the bass and the sound, the job, the bass play the brass, the chub play the tub. The flute is the duke of soul. The way he can play the names on the strings, the chub rocking on the blackfish, he sings his belt and his front. They know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow. Under the water, yeah, we in love here, down in the muck here, under the sea.